mentioned testing the water in the pit. Are you going to do the testing, and what are you going to look for besides chemicals and the change in the natural minerals that might increase? Who does that and who reports on it?
So the testing of the water in the pit, that'd be another deal for Kristen?
So we've done a lot of predictive modeling of the pit already and done a lot of testing at different depths all the way down to the bottom of the pit. Like Dan said, the pit is about 400 feet deep, and currently there's been 200 feet of sulfide tails already added to the pit. That was the Ropes Gold operation, so there's already tailings sitting in that pit. We're going to add another 75 feet on top of what Ropes put in there, but in addition then that cutoff wall. So we'll stop the water flow going out, and then what we'll do instead of the water naturally flowing out of the pit, we'll pump it through the water treatment plant, treat it, and discharge it right where it's going down to that wetland. So that's how we're permitted to operate that whole facility. During operations, it really kind of is up to the DEQ how often we look at the water quality in the pit. One thing we will look at on a very frequent, if not probably a weekly basis, is the influent coming into the water treatment plant, so we'll know what we're pumping out of the pit. The thing is that the water quality from the surface of the pit to the bottom of the pit changes quite a bit. And it's a very, very stable pit. It doesn't mix very much. It doesn't have that spring and fall turnover where the whole pit mixes because it's so deep and narrow. So we don't have that, and all the predictive modeling is showing that that's going to be the case. The one thing that we did do is design the water treatment plant as if the pit was fully mixed. So we're assuming worst case that whole pit is gonna mix up and our tails are gonna be at the surface too, and that's how the treatment plant will be designed.
Are you going to test local wells then to see if you're getting any changes there?
We have wells outside of that cutoff wall, and we have wells on our property that we'll be testing, and also we'll be testing the surface waters, the rivers nearby, and that program has to still be put together, what will be sampled and approved by the DEQ. But yes, we will be doing sampling on the outside. Not residential wells, that's not going to be part of the plan. It's going to be wells that we will put in around the mine site.